I got to say, the book, massive success. Number one bestseller.
I found it a lot more enjoyable than the first one because of the fact I wasn't playing and it was a lot more relaxing working with Roddy.
You talk about the anger and the insecurities. What anger?
I think there was always... I've read about a lot of other sports people and I think there's a lot of fear there. I go back to it maybe being a kid, fear of losing,
yeah.
Fear of failure. And all those, I think they're only natural thoughts to have. So I always... I also use that as a form of energy of... particularly when I first came to England, you know, I was 18, 19, and I thought, listen, am I really going to make it? When I got my chance to Forest, that fear drove me on, the fear of not really wanting to go back to Ireland because I wasn't working, there was not much, I hadn't done anything at school. It's that stuff I'm not proud of, you know. Obviously, I'm preaching to my kids now about getting an education.
Absolutely.
But as I said, I used that to make sure that I made it to England. When I got to England, I was going to do well and get in the first team. And then when I went to United, of course, it was all about winning trophies and being successful. So I used the fear as, you know, as I said, in a nice way, if you can put it that way.
You go down as easily Man United, one of Man United's, for me, greatest captains. And the way you talk about the fear and what drove you on, for me then, the way I played against United and that Man United team, would you say that was the perfect football club for you then?
Yeah, absolutely. I think they were. It suited me down to the ground, United. I think the lads I played with were perfect for my personality as well. They kind of put up a lot with me, but they also appreciated me, I think. There was no, you know, people still talk about it. I was just in a taxi coming here, lads talking about United, clashes with Arsenal, and they were great days.
Yes.
And I wouldn't swap them for anything. I know, I look at the game now and it's great, and you know, the financial rewards players are getting fantastic, but I wouldn't swap my time as a player. And Man United just suited me down to ground. The manager, the staff, I suppose the pressure of winning trophies, winning every week, the demands of the crowd, the demands the players we put on each other in the dressing room, on the training ground.
Yeah.
I wouldn't swap it for
anything. It was quite a fright. You could see the winning mentality.
But people always give me credit saying, oh, you were a winner, but I was surrounded by winners. Man United, I felt everybody in the dressing room had the same will to win as me. Maybe I showed it in a different way and it came out obviously when I was on the pitch, the way, you know, the way I played, but the lads, the dressing rooms, the dressing room was full of winners, and that's why it helped us, because we were talented boys,
yeah,
and obviously we had great desire and hunger, and that certainly helped.